So Dupuytren's contracture is a condition that is abnormal growth of normal tissue in the palm. So we all have in the palm a tissue called fascia, and that fascia is made up of cells called myofibrils, and those, in the case of Dupuytren's, they reproduce in an irregular or unusual manner. They don't stop replicating when they're normally supposed to. It will cause what are called pits and cords in the hand, which are the way most people discover it initially. So they'll have irregular growths in their palm and some pits where the tissue gets pulled in. It contracts the tissue as it continues to grow, so it pulls the finger down. So as your finger gets pulled down, if you're not pulled down with to more than 30 degrees at either of your joints, then we wait. You don't want to operate on Dupuytren's contractures when they're what we call immature, because the disease is very aggressive at that point. It can actually cause a quick and aggressive recurrence. Okay, so a 30 degree contracture at the metacarpal phalangeal joint is probably, again, it mostly happens in the ring finger, so it's probably something like this. The PIP is something like this. The best way to evaluate that is what we call the tabletop trick. If you can't lay your hand flat on a table any longer because of contractures here, then that's a good indicator that it's time to see a hand surgeon and get evaluated for that.